Actress Parineeti Chopra, who was last seen on the big screen Meri Pyaari Bindu, has denied reports that she has signed to star alongside actor John Abraham in an upcoming film directed by Anees Bazmee. Some news has been doing the rounds of Parineeti Chopra and John Abraham coming together for Anees Bazmee's next. To clarify, there is no truth to this whatsoever, Parineeti's spokesperson said. John is currently shooting for his upcoming production, Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, based on the successful nuclear test conducted in Pokhran, Rajasthan in 1998. Meanwhile, Meri Pyaari Bindu, which featured Parineeti and Ayushman Khurrana, didn't do well at the box office. The actress is now gearing up for the release of Golmaal again. Anees reports.